Lego, who threw 17 interceptions last year, trying to cut down on those mistakes. Another one of those jump balls. It is caught. It's a catch along the sideline. Simmie Cobbs.
You mentioned getting hurt early in the first play. One-handed catch, 1 foot. Possesses the football, completes the catch.
That pass is caught, left sideline, first down Indiana, and more. Simmie Cobbs fighting the Buckeyes defense inside the 30.
That Richard Lego feels comfortable with.
Play fake, that one-on-one matchup, and I think it's another one-handed grab by Cobbs. He's already done it once tonight, he did it again.
And Cobbs going up on the back shoulder and making a catch.
State showing some pressure, a little play fake, and they will try it again to Cobbs! Touchdown!
Great of is that Lego puts the ball up high where Cobbs can make a play on the ball. Ward that time did not get his head turned around, relied on his hands to try to separate the ball. But look at Cobbs fight for this football again.
Second down Indiana in Ohio State territory. Wide open Cobbs across the middle. And he's knocking defenders backwards down to the 25. And inside the 25, he is having a huge night. So Ohio